that, let me see. Up. Use one of those two cheap eggs. I just want to take a bit of stuff in with this. I'm not sure of cash, we don't need to loot. Your position. Get that in the stash. Just doing some prep work before we go out on the next mission shift. Using this one. So, let's just see if we can get anything to sell. Right, I have at least. There's a load of corn to go. Let's pass through. This is a little capture the flag game. Yeah, limited time a four-way fight on it. We'll see how it goes. invisible basically covered the enemy. Not doing very well at all on the initiative tonight. Right, so, so I get to raise some money for another charity, let me know, blog, like this. Feel free to search for it. And then if not, we'll done pushing it, just do the same. If you're interested, there will be a blog post on that. If anybody fancies a multiplayer game, feel free to stick a name in the suggestion box. That's it, or chat in the chat. That's it, the music suggestion box. So if you have some new bands that you want to try, just put that in. I must have got the point. The news is avoided. wonder if the Germans and Tigers want to kill them. Is that a thing? Well, I hope you're playing this game. I hope you're enjoying it. Or if you're not, I don't know what the game's playing. The music knows how to play trip. So wonderful. Bat told me that the builder of the heavy barrel jet. So that. Wow, that's a good trick. any places we can go high, so we don't really need to do that. They'll go for that. Thank you. It's all stunned. Gives everyone a pop up. Overkill. already got Overwatch on. Actually, all except one of the reds are out, we've got two blues down, and all except one of the purples. So this is the last purple standing. And we're going to say it's going to be me, but... Round 3, we've got 3 rounds left. That's there are two controllers that are just down there. I think the gun jammed. Oh dear. 4. Interesting, of course, I laid a load of traps over that solid. I always feel it's a bit of cheating, of course, but I did something. nice when your drums go off, isn't it? You really need to call in the people around the thing you're attacking.
what that is.
Apparently there's a mic local, or that I'm covering myself in, but... Sometimes, you just... What's he gonna do? I bet he's gonna heal. No. The fireman. I'm just gonna switch the light. Oh, thank you for the cancer. Right, I think you're a bit. Makes no sense at all. Well, there we go. what I'm going to do. You might think it's a bit greedy, but I'm actually going to nip off and get the salvage casket. Part of me wishes that the gas was explosive. Just for a moment. And I try and be a bit careful. I don't actually want to find my own person. So let's see if we can just search. Always take an adrenaline shot. And you'll see they're level 1 weapons because we stole their weapons last time. So right, so let's soak out Neuro Inhibitor, which gives a massive XP boost. And let's take a senior instructor serum, which supposedly will give me an extra level up choice at the end. Never used one before, first time for those, but that does mean that he's now got some room in his backpack. So let's go and see the jump back down. Oh, a nice grade 8 gilder casket. That could be interesting. Not surprised. So yeah, there you go. 1125 XP because of the injection, and he's got 2 unspent points. So we know that currently, in order to get the next level up on that, we need the next level. That one needs the next willpower. So let's give him the extra willpower. Right. the odds that you don't actually have any more neurocellular. Adrenaline, cellular, mad. Okay, I've got a neuro for my next round. You get one of those. And then I'll help boost you. Right, so I'm going to be taking a break. I think what I'm actually doing is logging off a bit. So, thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it. As I said, if you want to get send me some music suggestions, feel free to use the suggestion box. If it doesn't work, you also drop me a note to chat. So, right, there we go.